കോൺക്രീറ്റ് ആണത്. സ്റ്റീലിന്റെ അല്ലേ? ഇവിടെ തുടങ്ങിയിട്ടില്ല അല്ലേ? തുടങ്ങാൻ പോണോന്ന്. Hi everyone, today I am on a trip in the backwaters of Kochi in a motorized country boat. As you can see, this island is called Cheriya Kadamakkudy. In the last year's flood, this was submerged underwater and the Indian Navy has built that bridge. You can see in the rear side, and the Indian Navy has given solar panel to each of this house. Around 100 families are living in this island. This is island called Pizhala. You can reach from Kochi to Pizhala through boat and ferry from south to Chitoor. All the banks near this backwaters are used for prawn farming. This is one of the farm. During the entire stretch here, you can see prawn farm. There is a sluice used for harvesting of prawn. These are cages used for fish farming. Fish seedlings will be introduced and will be given feed. And on maturation, they will be sent to the market. You can see this type of cage fish farming in the entire stretch in these areas. This is the island called Murikkal. One of the peculiarity of this island is that only one man lives in this island. All the others have vacated this island because of the remoteness and the lack of transportation. And that man who lives in this island is that man, Mr. Joseph. He is that man living in this island, the one man island, Murikkal in Ernakulam. These are ferry boats that interconnect this island. That island is Kadamakkudy. And this is Pizhala, as I have shown earlier. And this ferry connects Pizhala and Kadamakkudy. This ferry will travel from here and will go to that place over there. These are the mode of transportation in this island. Now we are visiting the one man island, Murikkal. This is the island Murikkal. So now I am in the Murikkal island, the one man island. There is not much to see here as this is not a tourist place and only one man lives here. So that is that man, Mr. Joseph. That island is Kadamakkudy. This is his house in a dilapidated condition. Got affected in the last year's flood. Fishing nets hang here. His pet dog is here. His only companion. Excavator used for repairing of prawn farm bunt is being towed. This excavator is used for the repairing and making of outer bunts of the prawn farm. Sand will be taken from the farm and will be deposited on the bank so that new and strong outer bunds are created. The rent for this is ₹1,600 for 1 hour. Thank you. once again the island of Murikkal. It's a nice location for some 5-star resort or something. Electricity is available here and drinking water. So this island can be converted into a tourist place. An exclusive island is at disposal. It belongs to many other families, but all are vacated from here. That is the outer boundary of the island. Prawn farm. One or two prawn farms are functioning here. This stretch is Veeranpuzha. It is called Veeranpuzha. This massive stretch of water. Pretty hot here, but as the wind blows from this side, so we don't feel that hotness. That island is Vyppin. The exact place is Njarakkal. Cage fish farming on a large scale. This is the island of Nedungadu near Vyppin. It is connected to Vyppin through a bridge. This is the Vyppin island. Fishing boats are parked here. Repairing center of fishing boats. This is the mode of transport here. They use country boat. It's a ferryman sitting on the rear side. The passenger also must help him. So at the far side you can see a small bridge. That is the bridge that connects this Nedungadu to Vyppin Island. Now we are moving to Njarakkal in Vyppin. So this is a channel that is used. This channel will lead to Njarakkal in Vyppin. Njarakkal is a busy area where you can find materials for prawn farming. So we are on a trip there to purchase some items. Small country boats used by the locals for their transport. എന്താ ഇവിടെ എന്താ സംഭവം?
So we have reached Njarakkal. This is where we get down. ഇറങ്ങാല്ലോ പ്ലക്കടിച്ച് വീട് വരുന്നല്ലേ കയറി വലിച്ചു പിടിച്ചോ കേട്ടോ.